Welcome back. I am ParadoxMaster1819. Welcome to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. We are... Well, I am panicking slightly. We are going to go and finish the contract for the Dark Brotherhood and kill the Emperor.
Upstairs we go.
Well, it's all over now. The lieutenant said you could see the smoke from Whiterun. Yeah, I'm glad we can finally stand down. Getting tired of looking over my shoulder all the time.
You heard nothing!
Dead.
Is this really any time to be picking a fucking lock? Better.
apparently that man is already dead. As are you. Oh, hello. And I'm doing it without even causing a stir. I don't use a shield, but can be useful for selling.
Once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told you, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now. Don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there. But of course, you are not a date with destiny. But so it is with assassins. Yes, I must die. You must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words? Well, I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate. But regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who'd see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose.
Kill the Emperor!
Mommy, your Emperor's robes. It's a fucking steel war axe. Why would you even bother? Ooh, don't have glass boots though. I've killed the Emperor. I don't feel bad at all. Like I said, why would you put iron things in a display case? Makes no sense. The Brothers of Darkness. Oh, somebody made a book about us, that's nice. Thank you. Bless me. Sorry about that. Gilded wrist guards. My god, you really were a fancy twat, weren't you? What do I call this? Enemies? Where? How about now? Guess I have to fight my way out then. Or, you know, just jump over the side. And float away. Excuse me, bitch. Fast travel now. Yes, right. Oh, I know what to call this. An emperor. I don't know how to spell emperor. Oh, it's on the fucking screen. EMPERER An Emperor's Last Request.
Oh my god, dead bud.
Jump. Oh, obviously not. What the fuck is with the jump button? It's not working. Why? Hi there.
You're back. I know. I received the news not moments ago. My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire. Indeed, all of Tamriel in ways you... Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? You want money. And your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volenwood. Now please, go. Collect your money. Let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded.
But they had a deal. And you had more on you than you thought. Doopy doopy doo. Nothing happened in there. Run away! Fallen Rund. What's there? I'm gonna guess this is another trap. Cause it's been a day for traps. Oh my god, so much stuff. Thank you.
Wow, that was a lot of stuff. 20,000 gold. Worth it, I suppose. Might come back here in a moment. That's proper jammed in there, isn't it? Jamming. An imperiled last request. Dawnstar. Ooh, a little bit of lag there for some reason. That's quite a lot of lag. Okay, now? No? Range. I'm not dropping any frames, and I'm only at 15 CPU usage.
Well, what word of the Emperor? Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Recent events notwithstanding, this is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all, and for this, you have my eternal thanks. Now, of course, I must ask, killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Ha! Remarkable! Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he? Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before. Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to... You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
Hail Cetus! Where you hang your enemy's head. Employ Delvin Mallory's services. With pleasure. Why am I lagging so fucking?
It is done. Emperor Titus Mead II lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words.
Dark Brotherhood forever.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the desperate gambler at the barracks in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
I should be back momentarily. I am back. I'm muting for a moment because don't want me none to walk in, basically.
What's on your mind?
Looking for work. Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin. The Dawnstar Sanctuary. Is that where you lot are holding up? Tell you what, it'll cost you a lot. But I can help you out. What exactly are we talking about here? Banners, huh? Trying to pretty the place up. All right, you got it. Of course you do. Yeah, that'll come in handy. An alchemy station. Maybe a little garden with some choice plants. All right, consider it done. Looking for work?
Yeah.
Tell me what you need, and I'll get my people on it. Now that's the dark brotherhood I know and love.
Yeah.
This for business or pleasure. No, well, what's it matter? Right. I'll see that it gets done. Looking for work? Still have quite a good bit of... All right. What's your fancy? Yeah. We can do that. I'm thinking a sewer grate on the outskirts of Dawnstar leads to a tunnel. Then inside. You'll be in or out. Quick as a coney.
Coney? Yes, I'm back.
Need some gold. Tell me what you need. Chamber, fit for a king and all that. Right, no problem. Give you a big bed, decorate a room real nice. Maybe even throw in a few extra baubles. Looking for work? I'm afraid that's it, my friend. I've done all I can. I hope the place is at least livable now. And good luck with your murders.
There we are. Where you hang your enemy's head. Complete. Let's go back and see what we've done to the place, shall we? Also, fucking hell, that's a lot of lag. Band cycle. Right. Wow. Dunk. Dawnstar Sanctuary. There we go. Hey, I'll set this. Hello. PC is taking a massive shit, apparently. Hey, that's better. A few choice plants.
So, it's as rewarding as it is dangerous. Let's see what I can show you.
Well, you took a shitload of money off me, so...
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Seems weird coming from a... potions. Oh my god, you have a lot of potions. Potion of cure disease, shock magic, Malign poison? Hero of Daedra Heart. Gib. Mine now. Those are lockpicks, but now you have most of my shit. So I'm going to sell you some shit that I don't want. Oh well, I've got enough fucking crap in my inventory, so I'm sure I could fix it. Oh wow. This place has certainly been turned over. This must be the place where I was dropping all my shit off. Hey, I might have encumbered. Nice. Orcish bow. Holy crap. Wow, really, I've kitted this place out, haven't I? Guessing this is the master bedroom? No, this is not the master bedroom. This is probably where Babette sleeps. I assume.
Yes, listener. Very well, listener.
Nice. So, take that. I am the listener. But you will speak only when spoken to. Oh wow. Armor stand. Oh my god! I've always wanted one of them. I've never been able to get them. But now we have one. Tumbler Bane Gloves. Ooh. No, I wanted to rotate it, you bastard. There we go. Sneaking 10% better. Oh no, it's the Night Weavers. Lockpicking 20% easier. I approve. We've got weapon racks. Lovely. Just rest for an hour. Because it does two things. Auto saves, puts all my health back up. Definitely looks better than it did when I was back, when I was here before. Ghostly remains. Hey, we've fixed the glass thing.
How may I serve you, my listener? I am yours, mistress.
Well then. Do we ever talk?
It's an honor to stand before you.
I'd prefer you kneel, but that's just me.
Yes, listener. Happy hunting.
Oh, don't you worry. Let's get rid of his body. Oh! Talk! Will you talk? Well, it hurts! Oh, loosen it up a little bit. Oh my god, you're an old lady. I feel really bad. Not really.
Is it information you want? This is about the inheritance, isn't it? All right. I'll tell you where I've hidden it. It's in a hollowed out tree stump in the marsh, south of Solitude. Now please, you'll let me go now, right? Why don't you be a dear and let me go now? All right.
Oh, I feel bad. I feel really.
A little secret. I promise.
I do feel bad now. I mean, not so much for this time. Whoa! What? Something's wrong with his body mechanics. Trying to put him in the fucking fire. That's better. Oh, I do feel bad. Dark Brotherhood, I guess. Oh, stop making those noises you make. No, I will not. There you go. You kept making noises that made me depressed. Stop it. Ooh, sneak increase. And a level up. Which I'm going to put into stamina. Okay. Let's go do something that's going to be that one. Pieces of the past. Wow. Beautiful sky. Why is it telling me to go in there? Hang on a minute. Wants to hire me for a job. Give me the details inside his house in Dawnstar. This one. There we go.
Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I teach you. The tapestries hung here and outside were found in hideouts, where members of the Mythic Dawn would meet. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Merun's Dagon himself. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camarak. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Merun's Dagon's side. Did you have any questions about the museum? A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Merun's razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders, and the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked.
Oh, you stopped talking. I'm sorry. I thought I wasn't paying attention.
The razor is Merun's Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. They were worshippers of Merun's Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum.
Daedra, you say?
Ah, an excellent question. Merun's Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis.
I don't know. I didn't play the first game.
Good luck finding the fragments.
Which we will do in the next episode. We have a cooking pot. We'll steal it. Even though I can't make anything because I apparently don't have any salt. Wow, this game really is salty. Yes, I made the joke. Shush. Right. Dead Crone Rock. And where was the other one? Morthal. Ah. Cracked Tusk Keep. Right. I'll do that in the next episode. I am Paradox Master 1819. This has been the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Be nice to fellow humans. Goodbye.